the excess thread there and just use it to tie around that bit I've created. A few knots and that will hold together. It's just showing you there that I've got